everyone, welcome back to our second session, right? Yeah, so in our second session, we will continue our lesson from the first session, right? In Django Phoenix to page 29, okay? We are going to do exercise on page 29. But before we go to, yes, do exercise on page 29, we review our lesson that we have learned in first session first, all right? So now, teacher will show you the flashcard again and you tell teacher together. What is this, everyone? Yeah, we call pen, spell pen, and pen, spell pen, P-E-N, right? Which one is the word pen? Yeah, the middle one, right? Pen. And next word, here. What is this, everyone? Yes, this is hand, right? Spell hand, hand, H-E-N, hand, hand, ha, and hand. So which word is the word hand, everyone? First word, right? Hand, ha, and hand. And last one, what are these, everyone? These are men, right? Men, okay, spell men, M-E-N. This word is mean plural noun. If singular noun mean male, we call men, right? M-A-N. This one plural noun, M-E-N. Okay, but what, remember? Yeah, plural noun mean a lot of people or a lot of male, we call men, right? But only one male. Only one male, yeah, we call man, right? M-A-N, okay? Good job, everyone spell man, M-E-N, right? Okay, here, man, M-E-N, M-A-N, man, okay? So now, everyone, let's read with you one more time again. Unit 3, sound end, at, egg, sound end. Hen, pen, man, h and hen, p and pen, m and man, hen, pen, man. All right, everyone. Okay, now move to page 20. Yeah, 29. We go to, yes, do exercise. All right. Yeah. So on page 29, there are two exercises. Right. First one, listen, march, and write. You just listen and march, okay? Yeah, so everyone, you already listened, right? So number one, letter P, sound letter P is P, right? P, yeah, P, and yeah, pen, all right? Everyone, so which one is the picture of pen? The middle one, right? Pen, P, and pen. So we mark letter P to sound N and mark to, yes, the picture of pen here, and write the word pen, right? Spell pen, P-E-N, pen, right? Okay, number two, letter A, sound letter A is H, right? And hen. So which one, first one or last one? First one, right? This one we call hen. So we might from letter A to, yeah, sound end, and might to, yeah, the picture of hen here, right? And write, yes, hen, the word hen, right? Spell hen, A-E-N, hen. Okay, and last one is letter M, right? Sound letter M, m, right? M, N. Yes, man here, okay? Spell man, M-E-N, all right, everyone? And yes, we finished the first exercise. Now we go to the second exercise, listen and circle, okay? Everyone, we have to, yeah, exercise here. In second exercise, you have to listen the track and circle the picture you hear, okay? Number one, what, and number two, what, okay? Everyone understand, right? Okay, now let's go to listen.
Track 35. Listen and circle.
One. Men. 2. Hen.
Okay, number one, you already listened, right? So number one, which one? Hen or man? Yes, man, right? So call the word man, M-E-N, man. You have to circle the second picture here, okay? And number two, what, everyone? Yeah, number two is, yes, hen, right? Yes, spelled hen, A-E-N. So we circle the picture of hen here, right? Okay, clever, everyone. Yeah, and the last exercise. Everyone, you have to make sentences from, yeah, three words here. Hen, pen, and man. Okay? So now, let's have teacher together. The word hen, you can say, yes, I have a hen. Alright? Okay. Number two, what, everyone? Yes, we what, everyone? We have two pens. Yes, two pens. So two pens, it means plural. The word pen, you have to add S, alright? Everyone, because we have two. So you have to add S, alright? Okay, this one, man. You can say, I see. Yeah, I see the man. Alright, everyone, I see the man. Okay, here our sentence is from the word hen, pen, and man, alright? So now, everyone, let's read, yeah, all this with teacher again. Thursday, October 28, 2021. Jungle Phoenix 2, Unit 3, sound N, at, alright? Sound N, at. Sound N, hand, pend, man. Exercise. Listen, march, and write. Pen, hen, man. Listen and call. Man, hen. Make sentences. Hen, I have a hen. Pen, we have two pens. Man, I see the man. Alright, everyone, clever. So now, everyone, yeah, you can. Yes, take a picture of your exercise on page 29 to your teacher and then copy our lesson today on the whiteboard here into your notebook. Alright, everyone, and also don't forget practice read our yes sound and word as well. Alright, so now everyone, let's do it together. See you again tomorrow. Bye bye.